back to the University of Central Oklahoma and the College of Business for the fall 2014. Did everybody have a good summer?
Yes.
Good. This is Principles of Marketing, and my name is Randy Geary, and I'll be your professor for this semester. This is a large lecture hall series, and as a result, we're going to be recording it this semester, so I have the camcorder set up over here so that we can try and engage in some transformative learning and see what happens. It's an experiment that we're running in this class, so I just want to make you all aware that it is recorded this semester. You may be caught on video because we'll have some times when you'll be coming up to the board. So if you're in the witness protection program, this is probably the time at which you want to leave and find another class, because that's not going to work so well for you when your face is on YouTube, right? And they've got facial recognition software out there that'll pick you up and report you to the mob or whoever it is that you're running from. So I just wanted to make you all aware of that. Since the University of Central Oklahoma is committed to transformative learning, we are going to engage in transformative learning in this classroom. And to do that, we're going to create a community of inquiry. And that's really tough to do, because there are 80-something of you enrolled in this section of the course, right? So what we're going to do is we're going to start out with, on the first day, trying a transformative exercise. I want you to get into groups of about 5 or 6 people. You will be working in groups throughout this semester, and you will have a group project and a group presentation that will be due at the end of the semester. So find some people right now. Start networking with your colleagues, and find people that you are compatible with, that you will want to work with. This is your opportunity to introduce yourself, get to know them, and start to work with them. Now, you can change your groups. This is not hard and fast for the first day. Before you all get up and start moving around, I want to give you the question that I want you to work on in your groups and come up with an answer to. So the question that you are going to answer is going to be, how is this course different than every other course you have taken here at the University of Central Oklahoma? And why is it different? I'm going to give you about 10 minutes to work on that project. Come up with some answers as to how this course is different and why it's different, and why you justify your answer. We'll come back and we'll talk about your answers after about 10 minutes. If you want, because you can't hear so well in a lecture hall with 80-something people talking, you're welcome to take your group and break out. There are some spots in the hallway that you can use. You know, find a place, go to the back of the room, and meet and come up with an answer. I want you to write everybody's name down on the sheet of paper that's part of your group. Everybody write your name. It's important that it's legible so that I can give you bonus points for the answer that you come up with if you come up with the correct answer to the question for today's critical thinking challenge. All right? So get to work, and I will see you in about 10 minutes.